We're here today to cut a ribbon to officially open these beautiful fields to the citizens of Stafford County and all of our visitors. The addition of these fields will allow us to host many more tournaments for soccer, football, and lacrosse. We have two more grass fields coming online this fall, and we have many more opportunities for field expansion. In May, we'll open the Jeff Rouse Swim and Sports Center with a 50-meter pool, exercise pool, aerobics room, and a gymnasium. Embry Mill Park is quickly becoming a great recreational opportunity for the entire family with many activity choices. This is helping the Board of Supervisors and our goal of making Stafford County a great place to live, work, and raise a family. At this time, I would like to ask the soccer players and our honored guests to join me as we cut the ribbon to officially declare Embry Mill Park open for business.
All right, are y'all ready?
Dana's running the show. She's gonna count to three.